Joe, how do you do? How you doing? Well,
how
are you? Very well. Thanks very much. This is Henry McGarvey, Chairman of the Board of Governors.
Henry, how are you?
Doing? Very good,
thank you. I'm on the Donegal's here.
Absolutely delighted to be in LYT and Letterkenny Institute. This is a new phase of development for Letterkenny. The laboratories are quite exceptional and the build is extraordinary. To put this structure, instead of having to go through a very long long route of planning applications, etc. And for the students who are here, to whom I've spoken, they see this as a brilliant opportunity for themselves to further their careers. So I hope that LYT makes out of this the opportunity that it presents. And Letterkenny will be part and is part of the future, and now it can do it to an even better degree.
It's a great facility. It's around €4 million invested by the Department of Education and Skills. It really upgrades our science facilities remarkably, and it offers great opportunities for the students coming into the college. And really, over the last 5 years, we've seen huge increase in students studying science here at the college, over 100% increase. That's obviously going to continue with facilities like this and the track record that the students create for those coming behind them. It really gives a self-contained space within the college. There's great interaction between the different disciplines within science, and the facilities themselves are second to none. No expense has been spared in making sure we have the right equipment and facilities so that the students can progress. It also offers up great opportunities for staff to develop new programmes, and they've been very innovative over the last number of years in terms of doing that, and this again will give them a great incentive to move on and do different things.